At Tri-State Industrial Supply, we are business to business distributor of industrial and electrical material to from heavy industrial to light commercial and everywhere in between. We meet the full spectrum.
Every day we have orders that go out around noon. Guys leave out to deliver to businesses. Have probably 7 to 8 trucks. Go all around the tri-state area, all the way from Grayson to Louisa to Portsmouth.
We are growing. 2016 was a tough year, but we have overcome that. And we saw sales last year over year, sales growth of about 60%.
It's a pretty rewarding job. We get to meet a lot of people. I have a lot of repeat customers come in. You know, I'll see them every day or every other day. And it's a good place to work.
As any company, you're only as strong as your employees. All right, so in every situation, whether it's from decision making to our next step in growth, we understand. We have 45 employees. We understand completely. There are 45 families behind those employees. So every decision we make is in the spirit of respecting that. We've never had a layoff. Even through our very tough times, we've been able just to hammer right through. That's because of our employees. Our employees truly are what make our business move forward. This is such an exciting market to be in now. I've worked exceptionally well in bringing these larger companies from outside this area. There's an aluminum plant going in. It's just an exciting time to be here in the Ashland area.
So we can just, you know, do our part, help make sure everybody has their tools they need and the supplies to do the job.